Hey everybody, NotasFan here today for Junk Gaming Video's Jackhammer Series, episode 77. We're in MLB 15, the show now. You see an 18-game lead for the A's. Let's go to a spotlight.
Pops Player Spotlight. Jackhammer will be our man to watch. And the past month or so has been very kind to this emerging star as he's been posting some really impressive numbers. For more, let's turn to Steve Lyons.
Well, thanks, Matt. You know, many people know of him by now, but everyone's going to know his name if he keeps playing like he has of late. You know, coming into this season, he was seen as a young, up-and-coming player who could be a real superstar in Major League Baseball once he fully developed. But he looks like he might be hitting that stride a lot earlier than we all thought, because right now, he's performing on an elite level and has arguably been the hottest player on this team. Now, I suggest paying attention to him in this game because we might be witnessing the coming out party for baseball's next great star.
Okay, we're looking forward to this one. Lineups and first pitch on the show coming up next.
The media and the baseball world continue to love Jackhammer. They're raving over him, and here we go. A game against Kansas City, already down 1-0. Hits this ball pretty well. Center field. Nah, that's staying in the park. Nothing doing for Hammer right there as far as hitting a home run or anything. He'll have to come up here in the third inning. Now his team's up 3-2. You saw that 18-game lead in the division. They are just crushing it in the AL West this year. That ball's deep, and it clears the fence. He hammers it on out of here. Jackhammer goes deep, and I'm not sure what number on the season that is. Junk doesn't usually put the stats in there for me to read to you, but hey, we get a replay. This ball flying on out to center field, getting it out of O.co Coliseum. So it's 4-3 Oakland in the fourth. He's got a bases loaded spot right here in a 1-2 count, and he waited on that, hit it pretty well, but they're going to get the fielder's choice, and they get out of the bases loaded spot. Now we're tied at 4 in the seventh, another 1-2 count. Hammer going to reach out in. Get a base hit, maybe? Oh, yeah, that speed is going to get him on base easily. Infield hit right there. So now that he's on, you got a 3-2 count, nobody out. He's taken off with the pitch. He's going to take it, and it'll be strike three, but he steals second base, getting himself into scoring position maybe to get that go-ahead run. They get that run and win 5-4. So the A's win. Jackhammer is your player of the game, as you see by his Topps card right there, commemorating that. He has two hits and four at-bats, including the home run. So there you go. Hammer right on it in that game, and they win yet again. Oakland had a mediocre start to the start of the year, but they have caught fire, and now they just don't lose these days. 1-0 Oakland early on. That's going to be strike three in the dirt, so they'll have to throw it down to first base, but they retire Jackhammer in that at bat in the third. We've got a 2-2 ball game. Works a 1-0 count, and then we'll hit that one at the second baseman. They're going to get him out again. All right. Pretty good day for the Royals all in all, keeping Hammer off the base paths, keeping him in the ballpark so far. Two runners on right here, and oh, did that hit him? I think it hit him in the foot or in the shin or something. He's going to go ahead and take his base. Let's look at the replay, see where this gets him. Oh, that back foot. Of course, he's not wearing a guard on that one. Oh, ouch. So 2-2 in the seventh inning now. And that's hit pretty well. Center field, get down for a hit. It does. Runner going from first to third. Not even thinking about that. He'll be there. So nice job right there getting a base hit, getting that runner over. Can they get that go-ahead run? Oh, the pitch out. The pitch out. That was smart right there. They pitched out, thinking Hammer might have been going, and they get him. So it's still 2-2 in the ninth. Winning run at first base. That's a base hit up the middle. Second baseman can't get it. Once again, going first to third. That's your potential winning run at third base. Will they get him home? Hammer's taking off again. They're going to throw down there? I'm surprised they even throw with that winning run there out at third. They get it home, and the A's win 3-2. Okay. Nice job right there getting yet another victory, getting them any way that they can, and winning close ball games. So your MVP watch. Yeah, of course that list has got to start with Jackhammer. So there you go. That last home run we saw was his 30th of the season. Good to know. Good to know where he sits there in that race. So here is a base hit up the middle again. Second baseman again reaches but cannot get it. So immediately you have to think of the threat of a steal. I know Hammer's thinking about it. Oh, he gets kind of a late start there as he goes to adjust his batting helmet, but he gets in there anyway, and there was some kind of a friend notification going on there. But Jack Hammer's not going to let that distract him. This ball in the gap. Dive, but he cannot get it. Hammer will score, and that is a double. So the Athletics, oh, there's another run right behind him, and they are able to score two on Reddick's double. Let's see this again. He gave a good effort out here. They just couldn't quite get there. So Reddick perfectly places that. We got a 2-2 game in the third inning. Hammer finds a pitch, hits it hard. I mean, ripped to center field, but not going to get him on base as that is caught out in center field. 2-0 count in the sixth. Still a 2-2 game. Goes opposite field and deposits a hit out there. Nice job of hitting right there by Hammer. Taking what he gets. Going to the opposite field, but it's still 2-2 in the eighth. 1-2 count. Oh, that pitch left up, and that was ripped. I don't think they're going to catch that. Gets over the left fielder's head into the fence. Runner is going to stop at third. Probably a smart play right there. Runners at second and third. The A's go ahead and win this one as well. 5-2. Nice job by this team just taking out the Royals in three games straight here. Next up for Oakland, well, the Tampa Bay Rays come to town. Here we go. First inning, runner in scoring position. Hammer, that's skied way high to center field. Very shallow coming in to make this catch. And Hammer is retired. Oakland up 2-0 in the second. Another bases loaded opportunity. What can he do this time? Well, he hits it hard to left center field. That might clear the bases. Two runs score. Another one coming around third. And the relay is not in time. Bases clearing double for Jack Hammer. Three RBI right with one swing of the bat. It's 7-0. How about he rips this one to right center field, pulling the pitch. And that's going to go to the wall. Could be another RBI as the runner comes around third. The relay also not in time. Another RBI double for Hammer. Ooh, yes, he is right on it tonight. 11-1 Oakland in the sixth. Don't think he's done yet. Let's see what he's going to do in this at bat. Up the middle, base hit. So Hammer's got three hits in this game. Feeling good, swinging a great bat right now. You know what, though? He wants to steal a base. So he doesn't care that it's 11-1. And wow, that throw was terrible. He's going to take off for third. Nope. Good idea, Hammer. Don't take off for third there. You would have been toast. 3-2 pitch here. That's going to be a base hit. That eats up the right fielder. I was going to say, is Hammer going to try to score? Yeah, no doubt right there. After that ball eats up the right fielder and bounces away. So 13-1 now. In the seventh inning, he gets another at bat and another hit. Four-hit game? Yes, sir. He delivers another single. That throw not so great coming in. So he is 4-for-5 with 4 RBI, not even the player of the game. That tells you what a night it was for the Oakland A's. And all is good. This winning streak going for the A's. I don't know where they are exactly in the standings here, but they got to be close to 20 games up. You see, the life of Jack Hammer, the dilemma of Jack Hammer being so highly rated that is that often his stats are on a downswing. That's unfortunate, but that's kind of what you deal with when you get up that high. That ball is drilled to right center field. He's got himself another double. Just eating up pitching here in this episode. All these pitchers coming in having trouble with him. That's going to be to left center, and that's kind of bobbled around. Hammer will score easily on that play. Another double. It's 3-2 Tampa in the third. Let's see if we can do something about that. Hit hard, but they might get a double play right here. You have to work quickly to get Hammer, and they can't quite get it as the pitcher covering the bag, not there in time. So it's 5-4 Tampa in the fifth. Hanging breaking ball. Bet you wish you had that back. It is gone to right field. Jack Hammer. That should be number 31 on the season, unless he's been simming. I don't believe so. 374 feet. And it is gonzo right there. Okay, it's 7-6 Tampa in the seventh. And they keep getting the lead back. Hammer hits that one to right field. It'll be a hit. Runners at first and second after the sharp hit. Now it's 10-8 in the eighth. No pitching in this game whatsoever. Nice play by the shortstop there, and we'll throw Hammer out, so he can't get on base every time. And the Rays actually win the game 10-8, despite three hits by Hammer, a home run. Not enough. So they actually lose a game for once, which we haven't seen in a while here. And we want to get back out here and at least win the series, right? 79-33. How about that for a record? The A's are just killing it right now. And speaking of killing it, there is a rocket shot to right, but it'll be caught. Hit it too dang hard, maybe. So it's 1-0 Tampa in the third. Runner in scoring position, however. And again, a hanging breaking ball. Wow, did he crush that. No doubt to right field. Two-run homer gives the A's the lead. Should be number 32 on the season for Jack Hammer. And man, oh man, he crushed it. Got all of it. Watch him. Watch that going out of the ballpark. Fans are happy at O.co. As I don't know if anybody got a souvenir, though. Didn't really get into the stands where people were sitting. 7-4 Tampa. They're going to walk him here. Not intentionally, but pitching around him. 7 pitch at bat, working that walk. Nice job right there. But they're down 3 runs, and they got to try to get something going, and he's going to steal second base on the high throw. It's 8-5 now, though. Oh, 2 runners on. Got a chance. Oh, and he gets a hold of it. He gets a hold of it to left field. Again, a no-doubter. It's gone. Jack Hammer is the man. He has just nailed that thing into left field. I love this split-screen replay. Look at this. One player very happy, one player not so much. You get to see all the reaction shots this year. Well done here on the replays on MLB 15 The Show. I love the split screen deal and getting some of the presentation elements in there. So that tied the game at 8. Eights are wild, 8-8 in the eighth, and there is a base hit to left field. Hammer, man, he is just doing damage here. He's going to take off with a big jump. No chance to throw him out. They just say, okay, jump. Okay, well, whatever. He stole the base easily. He is the go-ahead run at third base with just one out, and he's got a chance to tag up. He's getting ready. High fly ball. He's got to wait for this to come down. Seems like it's taking forever. Here he's going to go. He is headed to the plate. Will he get there? Yes, he scores the go-ahead run. Woo-hoo. Now they really pour it on, and it's 14-8. He comes up again in the eighth and gets another hit. They've hit around. Insane here. It all kind of fell apart for the Rays, and the A's win it 14-8. Hammer gets 4 hits, 2 homers, 5 RBI. What a beast all around as he gets 2 no-doubt shots. That's where we're going to end this episode. My goodness. That was a game for the ages right there, and he is propelling this team to just gaudy numbers and a huge division lead. Hammer, once again, working on those attributes, but we will see you for the next episode as the A's keep cruising here. We'll see you next time.